Hey everyone, welcome back to Bros Before Shows. I'm Scotty.
I'm Will.
I'm Mark.
Yeah.
And there's... Twinkie's not here.
Yeah, we're missing Twinkie. He's at a gig for the ball gaming truck. So book him.
Rolling.
Book him. Book the truck. And what show are we at, guys?
We're at the...
Capital City.
Capital City.
Yeah. Here in Byram, Mississippi. What are we looking for?
I've already spent money.
You've already bust.
Vintage Sandcrawler, My Little Pony.
Comic books, G.I. Joe, Star Wars, you know. Yeah. Yep. Whatever really catches my eye.
And, who knows what I'm looking for. But we got you. All right, come on the journey.
I'm sitting there going, cool, man, all right. And then he said Voltron, and I was like,
Thank you. Yeah, I found it. I'll show you.
Let me take this car.
Yeah. So you do customizing?
I've done a couple of these.
Yeah, I'm going on top of I've got a couple of 55 dashers. Hey, movie star, how you doing?
Broke off of this one,
but it does have the bone. Ooh. Oh, that's right.
I forgot it had to be transformed for it to come out.
All right, guys, that's the show. Capital City was wild. What'd you think, guys?
I had a blast.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun.
Yeah, I loved it. I mean,
did you really? He did. He loved it. Twinkie, we missed you. So we want to show you that we thought about you and we got you some stuff.
Star Wars
Jawa vintage. We got an Ewok.
Evil Walker.
And then Will's got you some VHS's, Ghostbusters, and a little Jawa too. So yeah, buddy, we miss you. You'll get this stuff later, unless Marker puts it on eBay or gets it to you. So yeah, check out our hauls. What'd you get, guys? What'd you get? Will got a My Little Pony.
The wonderful lady at Fortress of Solitude named Lisa approached me with My Little Pony for my girls.
Awesome. And you got a sand crawler.
I got a box of My Little Ponies. I got a bunch of vintage Star Wars figures. I've got Star Wars card backs, some MOTU figures. It's
good
deep.
Day. It's a good day. Mark, what you get?
I got a big old MOTU Zor, I believe it's called.
Oh, yeah.
You
got the Falcon set too. The Falcon sits on top of the castle. Point Dread.
Oh, that's what I was talking about.
Yeah.
Point Dread, yep. Yeah. I got Point Dread, I got some Star Wars and G.I. Joe stuff. And some Star Trek.
G.I. Joe?
Yeah.
I thought you had all that.
No.
Almost.
And I got the G.I. Joe collector's case, vintage. Pretty nice condition.
Original.
Yeah, it's original. Brennan got a Crocodile Hunter, Steve Irwin board game, and the Flintstones board game, and some little stuff, and yeah, we happy. Smurfs.
So, very good time today.
Yep. All right. So thanks for watching, folks. Like and subscribe. We'll see you all next time.
Stay tuned for our hauls.
Explosion Force shows.